Watch what happens when you rotate a hendecagon, or 11-sided polygon, around the circle of fifths. It plays the circle of fifths when you rotate it in the direction of the circle of fourths, and vice versa.